Monday, set off cover on bass, obviously. Excuse the pink strings. And off a few finger placement screw ups, but nothing that can't be polished out in the studio.